And so he came down with a cupcake and a candle, and she started crying. It was really beautiful. If YouTube was big back then, you would have seen it. And hi, Natalie Weiss. And so, so much on YouTube. I was like, well, this is a little ridiculous. There's like 92 versions of I'm a Star. Yeah, but we're talking about Natalie Weiss right now, not about how great I am. Okay, so I'm joking, but it's true. Please welcome to the stage, Natalie Weiss.
As a performer, I've been cast in almost every show, from Carousel to Hair on Broadway. I was there. But you never, never know. Perhaps you picked me out last year in Phantom, or underneath my dirt in Miserable. But if you try to pick me out from all the voices in the crowd, I am certain that you must have had a problem. My plight is quite familiar to those who tread the boards at the Niederlander Schubert or Rialto. And though I've got a great high C, the reaction seems to be, well, that was so much fun. Was that fun for you? But we need you singing alto. Please give me a chance to sing melody. Give me a crack at the tune. I'm filled with chagrin every time I begin by the light of the silvery moon. One little shot at the melody. Give me a moment to shine. I'm sick. Can't help just square loving that man. Look at Oklahoma, for example, that rousing titled number of the show. While everyone is singing Oklahoma, I get ska yo ho. And now I'm in the of my finer roles. The hills are alive with the sound of three little mates from school are we, curtain school girl, well can be filled to the brim with girlish glee. Three little mates from school. Touch me, it's so easy to leave me. Ha ha ha!